Hi children, have a good day. Welcome to Max class. Let's start our class with a prayer. Everyone sit straight, close your eyes. Ashato ma shakamaya damasho ma jodir kamaya mrityor ma amridam kamaya. ओम शांति शांति शांति. स्लोली ओपन योर आईज एंड टुडे इट इज सेशन 3 ऑफ चैप्टर 5 एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ. इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इवन नंबर्स एंड ऑड नंबर्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स such as prime numbers, composite numbers, and co-prime numbers. Let's discuss one by one. The first type of number is prime numbers. Look at the definition of prime numbers. The numbers which have only two factors, one and the number itself, are known as prime numbers. For example, 2, 5, 7, 13, and so on. So these numbers are having only two factors, such as 1 and itself. So we call these numbers as prime numbers. Prime numbers up to 100 are given below. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and etc. So these are the prime numbers up to 100. So what is meant by prime numbers? Prime numbers have only two factors, one and the number itself. And next type of number is composite numbers. Look at the definition of composite numbers. The numbers which have more than two factors are known as composite numbers. For example, number 9. So the factors of 9 are 1, 3, and 9. So 9 has more than two factors, such as 1, 3, and 9. So 9 is a composite number. So prime number means it has only two factors, such as 1 and itself. But composite number have more than two factors. And last type of number is co-prime numbers. The definition of co-prime number is as follows. A pair of numbers having only one as their common factor is known as co-prime numbers, or we can say that two numbers are said to be co-prime if they have single common factor, one. So co-prime numbers means if you are choosing two numbers, if the two numbers are having a single common factor, one, then these two numbers are co-prime to each other. Look at the example. Now we have chosen the numbers 25 and 26. First, we are writing the factors of 25. So the factors are 1 into 5 into 5. And next number is 26. The factors of 26 are 1 into 2 into 13. So when you are seeing the common factors, we have a single common factor, 1. So 25 and 26 are co-prime to each other. So these are the three types of numbers we discussed today. So the first one is prime numbers, and second composite numbers, and third one co-prime numbers. And today, your classwork part will be on your concept book. Do practice zone 3 in page number 66. Also, your homework part will be on your workbook. Do question number 7 and 8 in page number 53. Once you have completed your homework, hand in Google Classroom app, grade 5, maths. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you, children.